So Mr. Watkiss is leaving, which is really sad, but it's also good because we get a new head teacher. So I've been waiting for him to quit for ages now. Made a betting table on it as well. So, that reminds me. I feel like now I can really be in the limelight. So since he's leaving, I thought it's my turn to shine. So I even made some posters.
What are you doing?
Getting ready to be the new head teacher.
You do know we already have a head teacher?
Why do you exist?
Okay, so Mr. Watkiss, obviously we're having kind of fond memories of him. We're really sad that that's it. You know, he's no longer going to be part of our lives. And
do you need a tissue?
Yeah, I've got some actually. Yeah. So I just think. His spirit obviously will always be here. He's very much alive in our hearts.
You know, he's not dead. He's not dead. He's just leaving. It's a new head teacher, that's all.
Oh, my God. Really? Well, oh, okay.
Why?
No, that's fine. Can you just give me a minute? Actually, just a few seconds. Holds. Yeah. Yeah, no, he's not dead.
No, okay. What? Right, Watkiss. When you're gone, get gone! Don't even know what computing or IT is. I mean, come on. I mean, what is it with you?
Why do I use Google to watch Bing or play Find Bing, Mr. Watkiss? I can't believe this me. I mean, I just love this. This is stupid.
Doesn't even know what Star Wars is. Come on. Even our equipment. Look, this is Flatron. Is that flat? No, he doesn't care about our equipment. And for IT and computing, you should know that. So when's the interview start?
It's already started.
Can you just leave for a moment, please?
Oh, yeah, sure. Is it right to come in yet?
No, hang on.
Sorry.
Come in. We'll have that interview now. Thank you.
So, what do you think of Mr. Watkiss? Sir? Sir,
Okay, today, guys, I came up with this amazing idea. You're going to love it. This is something I came up with all by myself. Right, what we're going to do is we're going to make some posters for Mr. Watkiss to show how much we love and appreciate him, because I love him so much. Come on, bye, come on, bye, come on. Make some posters. Make some posters. Make some posters. Poster.
Oh, that's really good job. That's Mr. Watkiss there, is it? Is it? I'm guessing. Is that one me? I'm guessing. If so, you just need to make me a bit more in that. You just need more of me, is what I think you need to do in that one.
Oh, they, you know, they really do love him. They really do care for him. Here's one that one of the students have done so far. Is Mr. Watkiss. Is me. Looks like we're buying a car together. A bit weird, but. And oh, look, they've really actually captured my physique in this one. They seem to have added the gun show going on there, so that's quite nice. Okay, I need bigger muscles here. Bigger? No, bigger than that. Right, you seem to be making them smaller. Bigger, 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 bigger. Thank you. This is, right. What exactly is going on here with this picture? I mean, you've got the abs, which is fine. That's good. That's correct. That's accurate. But what is going on with the height issue here? Yeah? Oh, what, you're trying to say I'm a short man? I'm not a short man. Okay? There's nothing going... What is this? What is this? Is that funny? Is that funny to you? Because it's not funny to me. Oh, you're all laughing. Everyone finds this particularly amusing right now, don't they? Yeah? I don't. This isn't funny. This, I think, is absolute rubbish. That's what I think of your drawing. Good, good job, good. Not bad. Comment on that one. Well, that's not making the fridge at home, is it?
So, if you just show us your photo. So, how old are you?
17.
Right.
Seriously, you got into a grammar school with skills like that? Okay, we've made some great progress today, but this is the poster that stood out to me. I think this is the best one. I think they've really captured like me perfectly here, really. I think they got me spot on, so.
But you did that one.
No, I didn't.
But we just saw you do it.
You shouldn't do it.
Sir? What do you think of Mr. Watkiss? Sir? Hello? Is he there? Is he alright?
Yeah, I was alright, yeah. Thanks.
In the spring of 1999, boy bands dominated the music charts. The Backstreet Boys, NSYNC, and 98 Degrees. But that summer, a new band entered the ring. This is the story of that band.
You know, I'm gonna miss Mr. Watkiss. I mean, not as much as he's gonna miss me. I mean, if it wasn't for him, I wouldn't be in the biggest band in the world. If it wasn't for him, I wouldn't have made it. I'd be in the gutter. You see, the thing is, when you've got the sort of talent that I've got, other people become jealous.
Jealous? No, I'm not. I mean, anyone could sing better than him. You're a junk.
So, you know, the other members of the band started to think that, you know, this is the Mr. Reader project. And I'm inclined to agree, you know, that was really the way it was headed. And their egos got too much for them. And I mean, I've got quite a small ego.
Small ego? Reader? He's got a massive ego. He's Egosaurus Rex. He got rid of Morley because he wasn't good looking enough. Ridiculous, man.
So it's got tough, and I felt time for me to go it alone.
As the news broke, so did some hearts.
I could actually just burst into tears. I'm devastated. Massive, massive fan. Got plus all of them. We've met them so many times. Just, it's horrible. I'm quite shocked, actually. I am actually shocked. Really been around for like 5 years.
But really, the stress and the real conflicts in the band inspired me to make my own album and to go it alone, and I feel a stronger person for that. My new album, my World Collection, is available from all good shops. It's available from Spar. It's available from W.H. Smith's. And I've also got a tour. I'm going to be touring Chatham, playing Wetherspoons, you know, the top venues. But I want to keep it intimate because I haven't got that sort of ego, you know. However, it sort of turns out, however, that didn't really work out. So it's back to the auditions and we're looking for a boy band again.
Okay. The thing that really troubles me, if I'm totally honest, is that we are talking about getting the band back together, but Reader, being the numpty that he is, felt it was appropriate just to send me an email saying we're getting the band back together. And now he's put everything, all the auditions, press, everything, in the hands of a bunch of annoyants. What good are they going to do?
So, what's your name?
Hi, I'm Mr. Weston. I want to be part of the boy band.
What's your talent?
I've got a special talent. I can do this.
So you're here for the boy band, but you're a girl.
You're in.
Thank you.
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 Thank you for everything you've done since you've arrived at Fort Pitt. The place is a completely different school since you've arrived.
What can I say? You've totally changed the face of Fort Pitt. You've changed so much for the better. We're devastated that you're going, but wish you all the best. And from a personal point of view, I just want to say a massive thank you. So thank you.
Just a quick thank you, Nick, and to wish you well on your next stage of your career. And bye.